Hey everybody, welcome back. Okay, time to head off to the Promenade of Destruction. I say that mainly because, hey, guess what? One-hit kill monster. Not the wacky waving arm flailing tube monsters from the pool area, but aquatic chainsaw blubberfish. I think there's also a handgun ammo case here somewhere, maybe?
We found the promenade deck.
Monsters hiding behind every corner.
We have yet to find one survivor.
Oh, that is a shotgun ammo case. What kind of part did I get? Rate of fire 2. Dude sounds pretty fucking boned though, don't he? Actually, % on that, yeah, there we go. Yes. 5 grenades.
This is the Queen Zenobia. Emergency call number.
Highly fucking inflammable, motherfucker. This shit will fucking blow up in your goddamn face.
Mayday. emergency call number? Mayday. 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 This is the Queen Zenobia.
What the?
Careful. You look stronger than the others.
Oh, crap.
Oh, no. I think this creature might be the comms officer.
I think you're right. He's not in any condition to communicate with anyone.
You win. I need power.
Oh, crap. Damn it. Oh, crap. Crap.
Is that the key to the emergency communication room?
Yeah. Leave this monster infested head of oil.
Okay.
Well. I got food and beverages last me a long time. Oh shit! Fuck! They came into air ducts! Oh no! Man, I got to sleep and now I got fucked in the ass by a monster! I think I'm infected! Oh shit! Meat! Yummy! Chainsaw arm! Look at giant fat ass bastard. I mean, I guess there's a lot of handgun ammo in here. I got a decent number of shotgun shells, I suppose. Hold more pistol bullets. Three shotgun shells. Magnum ammo. Magnum ammo in the trash. Oh yeah, I gotta go head back to that one spot I was just at. Yeah, one fat ass motherfucker. Don't exactly know how much. Like, I don't know precisely how much damage the, tanks do.
I hope the equipment in that room will work.
It's just like...
Jinx us now. Bad predictions tend to come through.
I don't know, it's... I think the monsters constantly spawn until it dies. I think there's an end to them, but I'm not quite sure. I don't really remember. It's kind of more along the lines of you lead his royal fatness along the fucking route and hop through the fucking windows and hope he decides to fuck off. Yeah, at least we found 3 magnum bullets in the trash. How the fuck did you get in here without the magical key of bullshit?
What are you talking about?
Both of you. Look.
Thou wilt that I remove. Desperate grief fills my heart already.
Little masked friend.
But if thy words be seed that may bear fruit of infamy to the traitor whom I know, speaking and weeping shalt thou see together. I know not who thou art, nor by what mode thou hast come down here. The world is in our hands. This is the Teobis virus, and we are equipped to infect 1/5 of the Earth's waters.
Messages from the depths of the Inferno.
So this is our man. I knew it was Veltro.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
Send a team to Valcoyne and Mach Airport. Look for something linked to this ship, O'Brien.
Yes, I read you. I'll send Quint and Keith.
What?
You two, get ready to move.
Snow
hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
I don't see a thing. I thought the Mediterranean was just like a big lake.
Be patient. Finding a ship at sea is like finding a needle in a haystack.
No kidding. But that still doesn't solve our problem. Hey, are you even listening?
We'll find you, Jill. I promise.
Yeah, it ain't far enough along in the timeline for Chris to be a complete gashead yet, though. Episode 3, The Ghost of Veltro, me! Oh. The PC-356. Just 1 second. Alrighty, never mind. Okay.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Raymond, that's you, isn't it? Still hurting, cadet?
No, I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
I guess you thought of everything. But even the FBC may not be able to cover its tracks on this one.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
Raccoon City all over again.
And Terragrigis, no more.
Looks like we both were too late.
Both of you, look.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
I'll find you, Jill. I promise.
It's a nightmare revisited. Booga 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 booga.
We are Veltro. Vengeful messages from the depths of the Inferno.
Terrorists. We killed these bastards already.
It looks like you missed a few. And they're on this ship.
And now they want to use the virus to stage another attack.
They seek the truth about Terragrigia and vengeance.
Yeah, it's still odd that the freshly smoking control console is right here and you were already in the room.
The whole ship's out of power. The ship's running on emergency power. But the comm system needs the main power. We need to bring the engine room back online. That won't be easy.
Alright, so there's 20 handgun bullets in here. Yes, load! Load, damn you, load!
Raymond!
Take it. You might need it. Like you said, turning on the power won't be easy. That key will get you through the casino on the first floor. Then you'll find a lift to take you to the build. But tell me something first. You didn't see any other FBC members here, did you? I can't reach my partner, Rachel. Damn it. I haven't heard from her since she went to the bilge.
Should we look for this Rachel woman?
We can, but after we bring back the ship's power.
I mean, we already found Rachel. She got bitch slapped up against the window and basically her blood drank while her tits were hanging out. Alright, so can we go in here yet, or is that later? And I know this is supposed to take time, but how much time?
Thank you.
There we go. Ah, illegal parts. Okay, was half expecting that one to drop. Okay, what kind of parts did we get this time? Long mag and chart shot. Up its capacity by 40%. I like the music, just it's like, where the fuck are we? Castlevania? So now if I got time to pull it off, I can hold the button. I got me a Mega Buster. Plam. Not really. If it wasn't Mega Buster, it'd be nice. Magnum ammo and the boobs. Of course there would be. Hmm.
It's a luxury ship. They have things like casinos.
Holy
shit! Shit, it's been infected. Watch out!
I saw these in the video.
Indeed, from our friend in the gas mask. I should thank you.
Finally quieted down a little.
Jill, look. I see something.
Forget if you have to find the right machine, or if you just gotta do this, like...
So, I can get more coins with this? I wish I had one of these at home.
I think you just have to do it 4 times? Maybe? Yeah, you just gotta do it 4 times. There we go. Oh yeah, you can't get into that room right in here, cause... Oh shit, what was the weight I needed? 107 grams of coin. Really? Critical one. Oh yeah, what's the new... Meh. It's a weird barnacle. I will scrape them all off the pool. Man, these barnacles are really weird. Oh shit, that wasn't a weird barnacle. And then the guy presumably got his asshole blasted out by a monster.
Here's the lift. Hope it still works. Christ, the key's gone.
No shit.
I'll look around for it.
Who?
Okay. I'll check around here, see if it turns up.
Yeah, of course.
Radio me if you find it.
He isn't going to find it. Who went to the bilge and then went missing? Rachel did. Where's the key? Probably between her tits. How long has she been dead? Long enough. Long enough to turn into a mini boss. A really annoying mini-boss. Okay. Wait a second. No. Right there. There we go.
Didn't Raymond say his partner was in the bilge? That means Rachel or whoever has the key. We just have to find her.
I think I might have an idea where she is.
That corpse you ran into earlier?
Yeah, I just pray it wasn't her.
Yeah, do the items come back at all? I don't think they do. Make sure everything's dead on the way down there, because this is like a, hey, let's chase the annoying mini-boss through the entire fucking stage, because of course she's gonna run away. Part in there. Booga 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 booga.
This is where I found that dummy of Chris. Where is the real Chris?
Seriously, what are the fucking handprints for? Thank you. Too bad I can't, like, charge up the shotgun. Yeah, I don't think the little extra bits actually respawned or not. Those ones I don't like. Yeah, the other item will, whatever you leave behind will go to the weapon box. Somewhere. Wait, what? Must be below me? Or in here. Rachel Ooze. That's what they call the character in.
Okay, it was around here.
That's what they call her in raid mode, Rachel Ooze. I had time to write my diary out. I was forced to come here so they could kill my ass off. Anyway, I got this freight key and stuff, and then I got fucked up by some monsters, and I can see my bones, my right arm is fucked, and oh shit.
Found you. Oh, shit. You...
Jill, what's wrong?
I found the target, but she's a zombie.
Isn't that always the case?
She got away. She's in the ducts.
Go after her. She could have the key. The ducts are all connected.
Okay, I'm on it.
I'll make my way to your position soon.
I can't believe she turned so quickly. This virus is more powerful than I had thought.
All right, I'll be back for you momentarily. I just need to go... She's got a lot of... Boss characters have so much fucking hit points. Wait, what happens if I... So I can do... Double charge shot? She's gonna pop up.
Jill, are you okay?
So it really was Rachel.
Not the end I'd wish for.
Oi. That's cute, though. You can actually combine the charge shot with the... It fucking took your fat ass so long to get up here. Actually, I think there was a bunch of... Still the same. Still the same. Actually, let's go check where, just in case. You never know. could have been something like, hey, if you go back to where you started, there'll be, I don't know, a piece, a part, something, who knows, because video games, right? Well, he probably got in there by trying to get away from the gribbly-grobblies. And then a gribbler grabbed him, pulled him halfway out, and ate his face off with its little tongue lamprey thing. I mean, that's my educated guess. Is that a monster, or was that Rachel
again? Does this mean Veltro fooled the FBC too?
Don't know. Maybe they're just using whoever they can. Right now, we need to worry more about getting this ship operation. Something.
Straight into the depths of hell.
A nightmare revisited. Ooga booga booga. Basically saying, we're going back to stage one, asshole! Conveniently enough, we ended that episode in time to end the video! So I'll catch you guys next time. Later!